over. That's what you want today.
Well, I'm fine.
How's your birthday been?
Okay.
Looking forward to your party?
Yeah.
You going out tonight?
No.
Already?
Emily started, Oliver. Look at his balloons, 82.
Don't blow the candles out.
Make a wish, think of a wish. Right, now blow the candles out. Think of a wish.
Hey!
Right, can we start? Right, you can start now. What's this Dorito thing? What's this?
What's this dip?
What do you dip in it?
It's a dip.
What do we dip in it?
I've got more wings.
Oh!
Oh! I don't need Ed.
18 pennies.
Sorry, Ben.
I was going to put £18 coins in, but I thought better of it.
You're alright.
Yeah. Who wants Nina?
Who does? Oh, it's
Nina. If a king sits on gold, then who sits on silver?
Biscuit.
Hiya.
Hi, Dad.
Eating some dinner.
If a king sits on gold, and who sits on silver?
So you said you're going to have a big 18 for your bed, so then you won't have a 21st then? You can't have two.
Well,
It's a fruitcake. It's a, my mum made it all over.
I didn't go to my 18th, they were on my own in London. I just joined
Oliver.
The day before my 18th birthday.
What? My mother made it.
Thanks.
So that's what I did on my 18th. I never went anywhere. I sat at piano all night. I played piano on my own. I didn't get any birthday cards.
Did you not? On the floor.
Is that your book, Rob?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Yeah.
What's it about?
Britain.
The bed. Up there.
Show me your books, Emily.
There.
Oh, yeah. What's that about?
On sea.
Oh, yeah. Good. Can you read them? Read them to Daddy.
Listen.
Read it.
Chip shop.
Chip shop?
Yeah. Chip shop.
That's not reading. Tiger and the pigs.
Oh, did you?
What's it you doing, Emily? Passing. What are you doing, Emily?
Painting.
Can we have a look? What was that, Emily?
Clock.
Should we turn the page over? What colour is it?
Red.
Yeah. What?
This one.
You got paint on you, have you? It doesn't matter.
Stop it.
Stop it.
And help me.
You mean to put it, turn it off?
Yeah.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. No. Bye-bye. Daddy.
Who's in here? Who's in there?
Daddy.
Is she?
Yeah.
And Granddad?
Yeah. Garden.
In the garden?
Yeah.
Remember the garden, do you?
Yeah. Yeah.
When you went with Louise?
Yeah.
Here. Here. Mass at the Roman Catholic Cathedral in Liverpool. Today, people from the diocese have been signing the book of condolence at the cathedral
there.
As a sign of respect.
There. Done it.
Wedding bells will be ringing out from the top of Blackpool Tower today. The seaside landmark will play host to a couple from London after they decided it was the most romantic venue to tie the knot. It's the first time an official wedding will have taken place there since the rules covering ceremonies were relaxed. The bride and groom exchanged their vows inside the ornate tower green room. Well, what can I say?
Oh, it's close. You've got to go across.
Mummy.
Tonight's presentation.
Come on, then.
The Ministry of Defence failed to discharge their responsibility. Good morning.
Right, what's going on? Who's buying them?
You. Eat
it, Mummy. Right, I'll have those, please. Is this your shop? Excuse me, is this your shop?
Tea bag.
It is, it's a tea bag.
Yes. Green. Buy shoppers.
Can I buy some of this?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Here's the money.
Here's all your things.
Yeah. Here's the money. Can I give you a bag?
Thanks.
It's washing.
No,
it's
one. We sold the tea bags.
Yeah.
Who bought them? Who bought the tea
Ryan
bags?
Ryan got it. The tea bag.
John Ryan?
Yeah. Get behind the counter.
Say, what do you want?
Miss Mommy, Ina, see.
Give him some change.
Yeah.
Give him some change.
It's Pam with a quaff hairdo.
Change.
Shop. Who's buying my Guinness?
Ashley's bought it.
He's too young to buy that. Steve.
Sorry.
He's
too little.
He sold the kit, everything.
Alien.
What? Hello. Emily.
Oh, he's well cute, isn't he, Mum?
How did you get away from him?
Nothing to it. Oh, no. And hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is the fashion show of the year. And the models are Miss Nina Speedman and Kirsty Young. And the first outfit they're
going to move on
is the school.
Don't drag it out, Louise. Shut up. Get on with it. And my film's running out.
Quickly.
The socks are...
Go on.
No.
sing Humpty Dumpty.
King.
Can I have this? Thank you.
Come on, the fashion show's on again, Emily. Back here.
Fashion show's back on.
It's a blue bikini, and Nina Speedman has got the denim short sleeve shirt with the denim skirt and the socks. And here, Kirsty Young, the blue top and the blue dress from All Pop Debbie Nunn. Nina Speakman with the check shirt, check pants, and check jacket. Everything on here is from Debbie Nunn, except the pants, which is from Blackburn Market. Thank you. Half Indian, and it's the half jacket, no sleeves, with the strips going down, the flares, and the brown top from State of Independence. Goodbye, and that was the end of...
Come and give us a twirl. Good job I didn't get that on.
Put your microphone to your mouth.
And again, please sing to the cat. How many more hours work to go into it, do you reckon?
Me? An hour. 2 hours.
Draw where it is!
Carry on!
No, it's so nasty.
Come on, carry on. Please. Please. Go on.
Lalia can start. No, we can't, Steve. We start living. Just make it as we go.
Go on.
Steve has
Who you sound like.
He thinks he's a boy in the port,
but he's got something's blood.
Round of applause. Come on.
Wow.
Round of applause.
87,
then. 87. It's a bit slow, isn't he, Ali?
No, 87B.
June 1992. With four consecutive releases. With Babe, Relight My Fire, Pray, and Everything Changes.
It's really quite difficult in a chemistry way.
Aren't electronics, I'm supposed to be revising.
Yeah, just give them the game away, Ben, as well.
What?
Get off that organ and go and revise. That's enough, I think.
It's routine.
Hi, Bob. Emily. Hiya.
Nursery rhymes. It's something that the children know when they come into school. Looking at different versions of nursery